ever the showman during his days in the ring, Hector Macho Camacho, fought until 2 years ago. During his 30-year career, the former lightweight champion was known just as much for his flamboyance as he was his quick hands and feet. The Puerto Rican, who grew up in Spanish Harlem, awed fans and had notable battles with some of the best boxers in history, defeating Roberto Duran twice and knocking out boxing legend Sugar Ray Leonard. But it was his battles with the law and drug addiction that continued after his boxing career ended. In 2011, he was shot by carjackers, but not seriously injured. This week, the southpaw was shot in the face and severely injured while sitting in a car outside of a bar in Bayamón, Puerto Rico. The boxer's childhood friend was killed in the shooting. Camacho was pronounced clinically brain dead. Saturday, he died after suffering a heart attack and being taken off of life support. He was 50 years old.